The FAA recently released its vision for an Info-Centric National Airspace, or ICN, targeted to take the NAS to the next level of safety and efficiency in the 2035 timeframe. To support new entrants and operations, the FAA will leverage the technology, information, and connectivity evolution to improve communications, navigation, surveillance, and automation systems. The FAA's vision builds on the next generation air transportation system foundation in three key areas, or pillars: operations, supporting infrastructure, and integrated safety management. This led to the creation of the preliminary concept of operations, or CONOPS, for the ICN, describing future operations in the NAS. This document provides a framework for the development of lower level CONOPS, providing specific details regarding services, solutions, and capabilities, as well as research and development planning. The goal? A safe and efficient operation through enhanced information sharing. To communicate what the FAA has allocated in terms of time, technology, and readiness to achieve the ICN vision, we've created the ICN Landscape. What is a landscape? It's a comprehensive, integrated plan that represents technology trends, aviation needs, and FAA requirements to help identify priorities. Specifically, the ICN Landscape is intended to modernize the national airspace system by identifying interdependencies between technologies, policies, and stakeholders. The ICN Landscape provides a timeline and master plan so that advancements can be rolled out in an orderly, sequential way. Additionally, it provides a way to create and share information and technology and inform policy decisions with all affected parties and stakeholders. The ICN Landscape is made up of the operational landscape, technology landscape, and information landscape. Operational landscape. The operational landscape depicts activities required to enable future operations, with a focus on incorporating diverse operations into the NAS. To accomplish this, it leverages technology advances in vehicle, operations, and information sharing to improve strategic planning and enable new, diverse vehicles to safely access airspace without undue impact to existing air traffic services, or ATS. Diverse operations are conducted in a highly automated, information-centric environment. Information is shared using common standards and messaging protocols to ensure interoperability. Traffic management services are self-provisioned by operators or provided by third-party service suppliers, while the FAA has authority over aircraft operations in airspace. The first lane is equipment or vehicle forecast, a key driver that allows for identification of when activities need to be completed to support each diverse operational domain. The second lane is operational context, defining the capabilities needed to enable incorporation of diverse operations into the national airspace system. The third lane is airspace, with activities to support the design, development, and implementation of airspace modernization to ensure safety and efficiency of operations in shared airspace. The fourth lane is concepts and use cases, depicting concepts development and associated validation activities. These efforts will support progression of technologies and inform development of policies and standards to enable safe management of diverse operations in the NAS. Technology landscape. The technology landscape depicts planned infrastructure enhancement activities to support building services-based architecture for NAS, incorporating the modern cybersecurity architecture required for enhanced and secure information exchange. Once these activities are further researched and validated, it will allow the FAA to leverage ubiquitous data and enable efficient data sharing, providing a foundation for the integration of diverse vehicle types and operations in NAS, while also enhancing the traditional ATS. The first lane is infrastructure, depicting the foundational infrastructure needed to support services-based architecture. These infrastructure enhancements can be leveraged by FAA programs to create more agile services and applications. The first key activity in this lane is to deploy the Mission Essential NAS Cloud, which will host some of the FAA's efficiency critical and essential services. We can then move on to deploy the Mission Critical NAS Cloud, which will host some of the FAA's safety critical services. Other key activities are standing up R&D Cloud to support rapid development and prototyping activities within the FAA, transitioning the current FAA telecommunications infrastructure to FAA Enterprise Network Services, or FENS, which will provide information management services and support future technologies, and providing system-wide information management infrastructure updates to support advanced data management. The second lane is virtualize or lift and shift to cloud, capturing the activities related to moving some systems and services from their current on-premise environment to a virtual environment, and then to the NAS cloud once deployed. This could be the first step for some FAA programs in their cloud migration. Big automation systems can also follow such an incremental approach. The third lane depicts creating and deploying new services in the cloud and/or re-architecting existing systems. The progression begins with non-safety critical services, such as flight information management services, flow information management services, and surface management services, then moves on to implementing safety critical services in the cloud. Information landscape. The information landscape lays out the activities intended to standardize and share information throughout the future NAS. It is broken into two components, with one side dedicated to data and the other information sharing. Within the data side, items are broken out into two lanes, data exchange models and technology plus data activities. Data exchange models are critical enablers for the future of the NAS, as they promote interoperability and allow systems and actors to readily exchange information. Activities covered under this section also include the international coordination required to provide governance and development for exchange models and international concepts. The use of emerging technologies will also provide the FAA with tools to better manipulate, use, and analyze the data. As the NAS matures, better use of data will allow the FAA to improve predictions used to make decisions in operations. The information sharing portion of the landscape captures both in-to-out information sharing flows, or data egress, and out-to-in information sharing flows, or data ingress. The NAS currently exchanges information with a variety of systems and actors, but these exchanges will be expanded greatly under Info-Centric NAS. The data egress section contains areas that will change the way information is shared from the NAS, as well as the content that is shared. The data ingress portion contains items that will bring new information into the NAS and the technological enablers required to make them happen. Across both, data is kept secure and protected by having proper security mechanisms in place. Regulatory aspects are captured on the bottom lane. The FAA has established a strong foundation to enhance safe operations by leveraging technology and more efficient information sharing. The ICN landscape provides a path for the Info-Centric NAS of the future and a plan for how to get there. As concepts mature and technologies evolve, the ICN landscape will be updated and refined. We are well on our way to an airspace that works for all stakeholders.